Has given us. We must know where we're going, so we have to have computers and telescopes. We have to build an artificial world, in fact. And one day we'll be doing that and traveling out into the universe on voyages which may take months to the nearer planets, years to the closest stars, thousands of years to the more distant stars, and perhaps millions of years to other galaxies.